Well, for the second straight day, people are drying out after severe storms blew through the area. The big issue tonight from all of the heavy rain is flooding. Chris Christensen sent us this video of rain-covered roads at 59th Street and Landis Avenue in Seattle City.